A fillet weld joint is subjected to transverse loading F as shown in figure. Both the edges of fillet are 10 mm size. This is also 10 and this is also 10. The weld length, that is this length equal to what? 30. So he has given the weld length, that is this dimension is 30. He has given this dimension also. So weld length L is equal to 30 and this is thickness T equals to 10. The allowable shear stress of the weld is 94. You have to calculate the minimum throat of the weld for maximum transverse, considering the minimum throat area, that is 0.707. He has clearly mentioned. So we have F equals to 2 times because double transverse, 0.707 times T multiplied by L multiplied by tau allowable. So this one is 2 times 0.707, T is 10, L is 30, this is mm square, tau allowable is 94, this is Newton per mm square will cancel, you get Newton, your answer is 39.87 kilonewton. This is a case of double transverse. Plate is how much? 15 cm wide. So we have L equals to 15 cm. 15 cm is 150 mm. Thickness is 30 mm. Double transverse. Load is 15 kN. Permissible shear stress is, we are only interested in tau, 3.5 MPa. There is no need of tensile. Can we calculate force? 2 times. Area is 0.707 into T into tau. Substitute all this value. And can we calculate T now? This one is we can call as B only. And from this we can calculate L. We have one plate like this. We have second plate like this. Is 150. If this length will come out to be less than 150, then you need to adjust half on this side and half on this side. Now what is this L first? Say 101.03. We'll make it 101 mm or 2 mm for safety side. Let's check here. A plate of 75 mm wide, this ka jo width hai, 75. So maximum weld you can do equal to this length, 10 mm thick. So this one is, this weld will become of 10 mm. So we have thickness equals to 10 mm. 75 we can do on this side, 75 we can do on this side. So we have to write L equal to what? Only 75. We'll multiply by 2 in the equation. And what is the strength? Strength is 144 MPa. Load is 78. So we'll call again this one is width because we have asked you the weld length, whether he is doing for complete or not, that we are not sure. Force applied 78,000 newton. So we have F equal to 2 times because we can do on this side as well as on this side. 0.707 times T multiplied by length of weld on each side, that will be answered, multiplied by tau, 78,000, 0.707 into T, T is 10, L we don't know, tau is equal to 144. So what is the length of weld come out to? 38.3. That can be comfortably done, because width available is 75. In the figure, plate is connected to another plate by fillet weld around the ends and also inside the machine slot. This is inside machine slot. The working stresses for the transverse weld and the longitudinal stresses are given. We have not said the shear stresses, the working stresses. So for transverse, what is the working stress? 102.5. And for parallel, what is the working stress? 84. I am not taking this value sigma, I am taking both value as tau 1 and tau 2 because we have said so, working stress. Now what is the transverse here? Is it transverse? That length equal to what? 120. Is it also transverse? Is it also transverse? Transverse is complete on this side, parallel. Is it parallel? This one is parallel. This one is parallel, this one is parallel. Can we calculate the force released by transverse? A is 0.707 times T multiplied by L1 multiplied by tau 1. Can we calculate the force released by a parallel also? 0.707 times T multiplied by L2 multiplied by tau 2, and is my final force is F1 plus F2. So this also will come in the form of T. This also will come in the form of T. So I got force equal to what? 100 kilonewton is equals to 0.707 T is common to both. L1 is 160, tau1 is 102, L2 is 360, tau allowable is 84. Can we calculate T value? 3.03 is same as 3 mm. A steel plate of 200 mm width, 5 mm thick, is welded with another steel plate as shown in figure. The permissible tensile and shear, tensile se koi matlab hi nahi hai. We are only interested in what? Shear, that is 60. The plates are subjected to force of 80, then the ratio of the strength of transverse fillet to double parallel, you have to calculate. So since you have to calculate the ratio, I will simply write F transverse by F parallel is equal to 0.707 multiplied by T multiplied by transverse length equal to, so this is multiplied by 200 multiplied by tau, and this whole thing is divided by 2 times 0.707 times T. Do you know this length? So you have to calculate that like that. Then we put this value back. A temporary will hold it. Now total force is 80. Now if we are able to calculate transverse load FT, can we calculate transverse load FT? So F transverse will be equals 0.707 into T. T is given as 5. This length is 200 into 60. This answer is 42.44. Is this force is listed by transverse plus parallel? So can we calculate parallel force? 80 minus 42.44. Now since we know the two ratio already, so there is no need to calculate this. We will directly find out what is FT divided by FP. In the length have been given, we have done like this. So this one is FT is 42.44 by 37.56. 1.13. This is the ratio of transverse to double parallel. A permissible tensile stress, that is sigma, in a butt tensile design of 85 and with a weld length of 50. Determine the maximum allowable force that can be applied to the plates in a single butt joint with a plate thickness equal to 12. So for single butt joint, we have H is same as T. So we have force equals to H multiplied by L multiplied by sigma allowable. H equal to T is same as 12 mm. So this one is 12 multiplied by length 50 multiplied by sigma 85 given kilonewton. In second case, he is solved by double groove, and he says that he has the distance between the two groove. So this distance is given to you equal to 8 mm. And what is the thickness given? So thickness is given as 20. So can we calculate the value of H1 plus H2? So H1 plus H2 is same as T minus D. Is it 12 mm? Answer is same. So we have the force for double groove is same as H multiplied by L multiplied by sigma. All values are same. So answer is same. A butt weld joint is developed on a steel plate having yield and ultimate tensile strength of 500 and 700. We are interested in yield. So we have sigma equals to SYT assuming factor of safety equals to 1 is equal to 500 megapascal. Nothing is given about the butt. So we will assume single butt. And we have to show the reinforcement, but the reinforcement will not show because it was ground off. Thickness of plate is 8 mm. But in addition to say, he says that the width equal to 20. So length equal to what? 20. Improper selection of the welding parameter cause an undercut of 3 mm. It means that it is a full or it is cut like this. It's cut like this and welding is up to only this portion. It means that your height is H is this portion only. Undercut is how much? 3 mm. It means that your H will be 8 minus 3, that equal to 5 mm. So can we calculate force? Is H multiplied by L multiplied by sigma, pi multiplied by 20 multiplied by 500 kilonewton.